Hi, my name is Marco Antonio Rosas Huerta. I am a first generation student. I'm the first one of my family to transfer from a community college and the first one to go to college at all. I'm the oldest of four, so I have a lot of motivation to show my siblings what they can do and what they can achieve. My journey has been kind of long. I spent 2 years and a half at Citrus College. I didn't want to go to school after high school, but my friends pushed me to do it, and so I did. And then I finally found what I wanted to do, which is political science. And I transferred to the University of Laverne, but it was a lot of money, and I decided to wait a year. And I applied to a lot of schools, including Davis, which I got into, and also Cal Poly. But I decided to come here because it's a great opportunity. And I'm here because I want to be here, and I can't wait to see what I can offer the school and what the school has offered to me and all the opportunities that I'll have.
Armas, I transferred to Cal Poly from Citrus College. My Cal Poly journey began in 2014 when I graduated high school. I applied and was admitted to a few universities, including Cal Poly, but unfortunately, due to financial instability, I was unable to attend. I began working a minimum paying job. I saved enough money to enroll myself in my local community college, where I began to take classes again. Halfway through my semester, I learned that I was pregnant and felt as if my dreams and goals were shattered. But my daughter has helped me as a motivation, and it is why I am here today chasing my dreams, reaching my goals, and I aspire to be a social worker and set an example to my daughter, Lillian, who is 2 today.
My name is Kelly. My major is communications, and I transferred from Mount San Antonio College. One struggle that I really am trying to work on for my transition as a transfer student here at Cal Poly is at Mount SAC. I worked there as a student assistant, and I was really involved. So I felt that I had a sense of community, and just coming to a new school, I feel like I have to start over. But being in this program has really helped me, and I feel connected with already some of my peers, and I hope to build. Another community here that's going to help me thrive, and I'm really excited to see what the future holds.
My name is Rebecca, and I transferred from Rio Hondo, and I'm majoring in business. I bounced around to a couple of community colleges and for many years, and I put my academic journey on hold to pursue other opportunities. During this time, I had a son, and he's given me motivation to accomplish many goals and to be a positive and active role model in his life. I'm the first of four to accomplish my associate's degree and come this far academically, and I'm not stopping anytime soon.
Hi, my name is Adriana Flores, and then I transferred from Mount San Antonio College. I always wanted to be accepted here at Cal Poly Pomona. I got accepted at Cal State Fullerton and Cal State San Bernardino, but I did not want to go there. I just wanted to be accepted here at Cal Poly Pomona, and I'm so happy and blessed. And also, the reason why I wanted to be accepted here is because my sister comes here and I live here in Pomona. So therefore, I like this school, and I want to get my bachelor's in social work, and then hopefully transfer out to a grad school and master in social work. Thank you very much.
Hi, my name is Alex, and my journey actually started back when I actually went to University of Oregon first, but because of some issues, I transferred back to Mount SAC, and for 2 years, I was kind of stuck, but with the motivation from my girlfriend who helped me, especially in English and writing and whatnot, she motivated me, and we both now are actually in the Poly Transfer Program together, and we're now about to join, or we're now about to go to Cal Poly in the fall. Yeah, thank you.
My name is Cameron Biggs, and I am a transfer student at Cal Poly Pomona, coming from Citrus College, and my major is in graphic design. I have went through personal and emotional struggles in order to find to find a major that I wanted to pursue in. And I went through several other classes trying to experiment what all of my strengths and what I found a passion was just making my own art. And it would, and thanks to my parents, they have encouraged me to just keep following that path to pursue a career that I would just be so happy to wake up the next morning to. And since, and hopefully Cal Poly will help me get further into this journey. And well, everything happens for a reason.
My name is Brianna. I'm 20 years old and I'm a transfer student from Rio Hondo. So my journey began after high school. I wasn't able to go to a Cal State University right after high school, so I started my journey at Rio Hondo College. I love it there and I recently got my ADT. I applied for a few universities. I got into Fullerton, Cal State LA, and Cal Poly Pomona. My first choice has always been Cal Poly Pomona. My family motivates me to better my education and learn more in school, and I'm very grateful that I'm part of this summer transition program, which allows me to do so. I met a lot of amazing people along the way, and I can't wait to be part of the Bronco family.
My name is Ricardo Mendez. My journey to CPP has been pretty difficult. I've attended two different institutions, the first one being Pasadena City College, and the second one being the University of Riverside. I've moved six different times and worked as a dishwasher, busboy, and server. Being a peer mentor to my mentees has been extremely great. I've come out of my shell a bit and I've noticed that all my mentees are coming out of their shell. I'm extremely blessed to be part of the sweet life of 321 and I can't wait to see when they graduate and everything they accomplish.